Good morning, friends. My name is Kamala and I am from 9th class. Today I am going to tell you about railway line in India. Do you know when the railway line had begun in India? In mid-19th century. The history of rail transport in India had begun in mid-19th century. In 1849, there is not a single kilometer of railway line in India. A British engineer named Robert Maitland Brittle was responsible for the expansion of Indian railways from 1857 onwards. In Allahabad, Jabalpur launched branch line of East Indian Railways was launched on 1867. Thank you.